My life isn't real. My life is not real. My life is not. Sunday is the day before classes are about to start. Roommate from freaking hell. They left hella trash. We done cleaned it up, but say, they got us cleaning this bullshit trash. I can't believe my life. My life is not real. And then on top of that, bro.
We got Wish a Nigga Wood exclusive right now, bitch. Did you come out there?
Only on WishaNiggaWood.com.
Who that, Chris?
My cereal number. I want Chanel 9 boots. Saw these niggas steady jockin' because they know I'm the truth.
Hey y'all, hey, my name is Jasmine with a Z and a Y, not an S and an I. You know, make sure you put the apostrophe to me. Back up. Let's try that again. Hey y'all, hey, it's Jasmine with a Z and a Y, not an S and an I. Make sure you put a apostrophe between the what, my, period. I forgot to film an intro for this video, so you're looking at me 4 days before my fucking birthday, bitch. Expect the birthday vlog, because Aquarius season is the best season. But welcome to my documentary series of my last semester in college at HBCU at Savannah State. The illustrious Savannah State University, the school where you can get anywhere from here, the school that was established in 1890, the school by the sea, the school where we are rising. Period. I was talking about to my so just enjoy. This is my college journey, y'all. So up until May, because baby, May 3rd, 10 o'clock, Savannah State University, T.A. Wright Stadium. Be there or hear about it. Okay. It's currently like 4 o'clock right now. It's Sunday. It's the day before classes start. I had a very eventful night. Here's a clip.
Okay.
Mm-mm.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I can't even get through my
trying to go to the...
What's going on? Let me help you.
But, oh, Lord. I'm about to plan for tomorrow, get my life together. And just reset. Oh my god. Last night was wow. It's my last semester as a college student. That's crazy.
Rap to you real quick. I want to enjoy the luxury of life. Not knowing each other for real.
Take me high. Teach you all the sounds of love.
Flower bomb. Let me guess your favorite fragrance. You got that bomb, huh? I'm trying to detonate. No disrespecting, baby. Just trying to make me smile. Try to keep my spirits up. That's why I lay some down. Try to keep your spirits up. Little vodka, whatever. Took it forever to get dressed. I acknowledge your effort. So I clap for her. She deserves an applause. Shawty working so hard. She deserves that baton. Shawty wear your baton. Racing through my mind like she heard that. I got that work. I heard that she been on strike. Can't tell. Need your mind. She been on them dollars first. Caramel. Hockey out. I'm shawty getting the work. I can be your good friend. Be your vegan. Or a grand report. I'm just trying to work that. They just...
Bro, look at my schedule. Do you see it says 21 credits? I'm just trying to graduate. This shit crazy. It's currently like 8 o'clock in the morning. And I got class at 9 o'clock. Let's get this show on the road. Whoa, spring semester. It's too fucking early.
work that. They just try and work your nerve. I'm just trying to read your mind. I'm just trying to feed you mine. I'm just trying to keep you light. They just try to keep you alive.
Okay, oh my god. God damn. I didn't put this in the fine print about being a YouTuber, the tripod bullshit. Okay. Fresh like the first day of school, I'm a scholar or whatever gonna say. It's real gloomy outside. It's not giving. Oh my god, it's spring semester. It's giving. It's just not giving. 9 o'clock class on a Monday is gonna kill me because I didn't have classes last semester on Monday, and when I did, it was at 10 o'clock. So slow your roll. Slow your roll. That class gonna be there when you get there. What?
I just look so cute. It's feeling like you need to
be my lady. I'm lost. I don't know where the fuck you going. I'm talking about it. Tell me, would you care to be my lady?
Flower mom, can I blow up on your mind? This is not no stranger fool, but your potion number nine. Navigating.
I am done with my classes for today. Alright, look at my headphones that I customized. Shout out to my brother Forum. They're so cute. Look at it, says Miss Exclusive. I don't know if it's on this side or that side. It says Exclusive over here somewhere too. I think. Okay, yeah, over here it says Doll Tunes. She's eating, right? She's eating. First day of classes. I don't know, twin. I don't know how I feel. I think it's gonna be an okay semester for sure. Heavy on the okay. It's gonna be hella busy though. I noticed. Chill. Period. NK, hey, it's her birthday.
Happy birthday.
To you. First night and ending off the night with a home cooked meal. Lord baked potato, broccoli, and some rice.
Chef's kiss.
It's currently like 8 o'clock. I got class at 9 o'clock. I'm having one of those girl dilemmas where it's like, okay, so boom, here's the situation. It's Project Wednesday, the first Project Wednesday. And on top of it being the first Project Wednesday, it's my last first Project Wednesday. What the fuck? Right. She's doing already, right? She's starting. Project Wednesday is from 11 a.m. to 2 p.m. Guess what? Guess motherfucking what? I got class from 12 o'clock to 2:50. So one, I'm already not eating for lunch. But here's the dilemma. It's like, okay, so it's still like the first week of classes, you know, still this week, you know, like cute, jizz and jazz, whatnot. I'm trying to figure out, should I still dress cute for the Project Wednesday? Like, it's even sunny, it's so bright, can't you see? It's sunny shit outside, like, I don't know, but I was about to win. I don't do the seat of it too now. That's the whole thing. Somebody need to see this shit. Because the only people in my class is probably like five people. So I got with, how many classes I got to do? Three classes, five times. You only get 10 people seeing me. But then I still don't know what to wear. Decisions, man, but they do your classes, I guess.
Oh, yeah. It's Wednesday. My tripod is supposed to be here. So I'm like, now I'm actually going to be like vlogging. Gonna be a cool little productive day. I got hella shit to do because yesterday was a rainy day. They canceled classes. I'm never complaining when they cancel class though. So everything that I was gonna do yesterday, I'm gonna do that today. So
even when I'm sitting here alone all by myself, it's even when I think you might be misguided.
May 2024, all of this shit's gonna be worth it. But I'm really like, I'm trying not to crack in the head, but on some real shit, I got so much to do this semester. So boom, let's break it down. I have my senior thesis class, and for my senior thesis, it's basically like for the visual arts students, we have to like create an exhibit for our art exhibit.
We have to do the press for it. We have to write a 10-page paper. That's really not a 10-page paper. It's really giving like 20, but you know, I have to do all of that. I'm in an independent study class, so I have to do a whole research paper. And then after that, I'm in 2 studio classes. Really 3, because the thesis class is damn near, I'm in a studio. I'm in 2 studio classes. I'm in painting and live studio. Then, thought I was done. I'm in 2 online classes, forensic science and business something, intro to business. Then on top of the classes, cause that's not even it, dude, that's not even it. The vice president of one organization and the president of another organization. On top of that, your girl, she's trying to start YouTube. She's trying to like really push her content. I'm exhausted. Like, I want to go ball up and cry right now. Like, right now. Because I knew it was going to be a busy semester. I knew I was going to have to miss out on a lot of shit. But it's like, damn. I'm missing out on a lot of shit. Well, I don't know. But it's giving I'm going to miss out on a lot of shit. And it really kind of irritates me. Because it's like, damn, it's my senior year. But then, I don't know. I guess it just kind of makes, it just kind of makes me appreciate my other college years, because I've been here since 2019. It's time for me to get the fuck anyways. I done spent 4 years playing around, so it's time to, I'm not downplaying myself. I wasn't playing around. I just knew that I didn't want to fucking be in school, so I wasn't putting the fucking effort. Like, was that playing around?
Thing about it, 2 things for sure. I'ma park wherever I want to and not give a fuck. I'm not gonna be long though.
Me and my ticket against the world. I finally got my freaking tripod.
Here he is. She's a tripod, girly.
Hey.
There you go.
I'm a tripod, girly. Skin on it, my sword on the left. All the darkness. Editing right now. Yeah, all the clips from this day was in slow motion, so just enjoy a cute little montage. I think it was Thursday, I don't know, man. But hey, I'm really blown because this was a good day. This is when I finally like really got into the walking around with a camera, holding the camera up day, and everything's in slow motion, so enjoy.
I think I started something. I got what I wanted. Did I can't feel nothing. Superhuman, even when I'm fucking. Viagra popping every single record. Auto-tuning, zero emotion. Muted emotion. Pitch corrected, computed emotion. I blame it on a model bra with a Hollywood smile. Strip a booty in a rack like wow. Brain like Berkeley, met her at Coachella. I went to see Jigga, she went to see Citrus. Perfect, I took a seat on the ice cold lawn. She handed me an ice blue bong, whatever. She said she wanna be a dentist really bad. She's in school paying for tuition, doing porn in the bathroom. At least she working, but girl I can't feel my face. What are we smoking anyway? She said don't let the high go to waste. Can you take it? Baby, baby, Novocaine, baby, I want you. Fuck me good, fuck me long, fuck me numb. Love me now when I'm gone, love me none. Love me none, love me none. Numb, 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 numb. Sink full of dishes, pay
came for breakfast. Yikes, bed full of women. Flip on a tripod, little red light on. Shooting, I'm feeling like Stanley Kubrick. This is some visionary shit. Been trying to film pleasure with my eyes wide shut, but it keeps on moving. I blame it on the model girl with the Hollywood smile. Strip a booty with the rack like wow. I'll never forget ya. You put me on a feeling I never had, never had, never had. And ever since I've been trying to get it back, you pick it up, you put it back. Now I'm something like the chemist on campus, but there's no drug around. I like what I found, you, you. I smell, I can't feel my face. What are we smoking anyway? She said don't let the high go to waste. What can you taste? Little taste. Novocaine, baby, baby. Novocaine, baby, I want you. Fuck me good, fuck me long, fuck me now. Love me now when I'm gone, love me now. Love me now, love me now. Novocaine, 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 Novocaine. Novocaine, 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 Novocaine. Novocaine, 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 Novocaine. For the pain, for the pain. Novocaine, Novocaine. Pretty girls involved with me, making pretty love to me, pretty. Pity, pity. All the pretty girls involved with me, making pretty love to me, pretty. Pity, pity. Can't feel a thing, can't feel, can't feel a thing. Can't feel a thing, can't feel, 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 feel a. I can't feel, feel a. Novocaine, Novocaine, Novocaine. I can't feel, feel a. Novocaine for the pain, for the pain. I can't feel.
Random rant that nobody asked for, but I'm gonna get it anyways. For being an adult is hard. Being an adult trying to figure this shit out is even harder. God damn. And I say that because, bro, this shit just don't stop. This shit don't stop. What it was, I was up at like 6 this morning, got to see the sunrise. And like, I was, she's a smoker. And it was like, I was dealing with some shit. And I was just like, and I was just so in my feelings about it type shit. And I'm just sitting here watching the sunrise. I'm like, this shit don't even fucking matter. Like, I'm sitting here sad. I'm sitting here sad. Life continues. This shit is gonna continue to keep going. The sun gonna rise again. Like, so I guess I'm gonna rise again. I don't know.
It's 8:40 something in the morning. It's photo shoot day. Your girl does modeling too here and there, whatever. No jack of all trades. But it's a busy day. It's a busy, busy, busy ass day. What all do I have to do today? I have to finish a custom. I have to take out my hair. I have to install a wig. I have a photo shoot. Oh. Praise the Lord. But here's the dilemma.
I know when it's coming. The shoot is at 6 o'clock. Fingers crossed, I'm praying that it's like, I don't know if it's Amazon. It comes through. Savannah, the truck, it comes to Savannah State around like 1:12-ish. I saw it run through the city around 12 o'clock. It's just that it's so between. Like, I don't have to wait by 2. I don't know, so that's why I'm not trying to take my hair down yet. But like, the hair is
so, yeah, come with me for a very long day. I'm trying to think, am I going to make this into its own video? I am. Exclusive content all year long. Oh, yeah. My name is Jasmine with a Z and a Y, not an S and an I. Make sure you put a posse between that mind. And let's go. Cue the montage, whatever.
Now the dangers of that are the dangers of setting oneself up as a martyr or as, you know, the one who, without whom it would not be done. It can get to be very excessive.
Show it. He said it came where he come from. Take it on quick, no one. So maybe I'ma drop it like it's stolen. I'ma fix Yes, this is another day I accidentally recorded in slow motion. Bro, mind your business. It's the first time for everything.
I've been outside and like long, but just the same signs in the start. I need some insight to your heart. I've been outside and I and we shine so bright like parents.
I'm just singing outside of your window, stereo, it's snows. Blowing rocks up at your window, out my comfort zone. Tell your folks I'm be alone, I hope your mama ain't home. It's about the 1500 time you curve my call.
Ain't no simp, nah, we ain't no simp. We on pimp, I swerve the print. Hold on, flip, block on my chip, off my shoulder, block on my hip. I'm a soldier, I'm content, off the rip. If you can dip, I'm a loner, yeah.
Outside and like long, but just the same signs in the stars. I need some insight to your heart. I've been outside tonight. I've been outside and like long, but just the same signs in the stars. I need some insight to your heart. I've been outside tonight.
Outside doing me wrong, cause I can't be out here just fucking on anybody. Can you show me you're not just anybody? I'll treat you just like everybody.
I've been outside like
my wig just
delivered,
gotta go pick up my wig. I'm so ready for this motherfucking photo shoot. Hey, I was really about to get sad. Oh, this ring light has this cute feature with the LED issues, so I really didn't know what he was doing. Anyways, yeah, my wig is a little weird. I'm so excited. Cause I wasn't really thinking, like, yeah, I'm gonna have to cancel the shoot. Cause my hair not done, and I'm just a girl, man. I'm just a girl. And I was getting cozy. I was really about to get cozy and try to play. I didn't edit a video. I was really about to, I was accepting the fact that thing was coming. Cause I'm like, it's, and I said by 2 o'clock at the latest. It's like, it's 2:10.
Okay. Oh, yeah. I cut my hair for New Year and I dyed it bad black. I'm starting over. Life is my life. I'm about to go to this hair store, pick up this stuff, about to pick up my wig, and we about to get this show back on the road.
Get into the jacket, too. Like, bro. Royal House, sponsor me. SSU, sponsor me. LA.
I feel like I'm going insane, yeah. It's the season, I ain't just gonna grab you. It's a creep inside you, it controls you. It's a disease of mind, it will control you.
Actually never used one of these Amazon locker shits, so I'm like really intrigued right now. Let's see what to talk about. That was like really easy. I like
let that coochie breathe. Shake that ass, bitch. Hands on your knees. Hands on your knees. Hands on your knees. Shake that ass for Drake. Now shake that ass for me. Bend that ass over. Let that coochie breathe. Shake that ass, bitch. Hands on your knees. Hands on your knees. Hands on your knees. Shake that ass for Drake. Now shake that ass for me.
You ain't so pretty, you just saw that ain't no soul for me. I need a thinking about my stage and getting close with me. I got a feeling this is going to be what we say. I got a feeling.
like that coochie breeze. Shake that ass, bitch. Hands on your knees. Hands on your knees. Hands on your knees. Shake that ass for Drake. Now shake that ass.
I turn you on, red weed, that's my thumb. He heard about me, know my song. I drive him crazy, can't leave me alone. Ruin trucks, I pull up 30 inches to my wet nails done. I'm fine as fuck, niggas tryna see what's up.
Pass over, let that coochie breathe. Shake that ass, bitch. Hands on your knees. Hands on your knees. Hands on your knees. Shake that ass for Drake. Now shake that ass for me. Bend that ass over. Coochie breathe.
Ass, bitch. I've been got new hair. What was I about to say? Okay, so boom, it's January 19th. My mama's birthday was yesterday. Shout out to my mama. More life to her. So grateful to have her as a mother. If my mom wasn't my mama, I would not be the person that I am. And I just wouldn't be able to do a lot of things that I do. So, Ma, I know you watching this because you're obsessed with me. I'm obsessed with you too, Shorty. I love you so much. Happy birthday. Going home, he's having a paint and sip. I drew all the canvases for the paint and sip, and apparently I'm hosting this paint and sip. But we about to rock out. I'm gonna bring y'all along with me. So let's go.
Why is she so cute?
Like, put that right on back. I really need a new tripod because we not about to be doing this. Like, look how ghetto you look right now. Look how cute you look though. It's about, I want to say like 6 o'clock right now. My mama's party starts at 7:30. I'm in here setting these canvases up for her. Come look at her shop. The shop is so cute. Larelle's Beauty Bar. It's really giving paint and sip in here. I wasn't home to help set up, but really get into it. She's so cute. So cute. These are the canvases that I did. That I've been drawing all month long. My mother is blessed to have me. You are blessed to have me.
You got it on?
A little on.
Cam?
Yeah.
Oh. Want me to film you?
No, it's okay. Say hey though.
Hello.
Like, you know how your parents get on your nerve, but like outside of them being your parents, or like actually viewing them as like human beings? My parents are like really the sweetest. Like, for real though. And I appreciate them. Cause I know they're gonna watch this video, so I really appreciate my parent. Can you see me? I don't have my glasses on, so I really can't see. I am in frame. I really appreciate all that my parents do for me. If my parents weren't my parents, I would not be the amazing girl that I am. I would not be Miss Exclusive because they fund a good bit of my bad habits. They're not bad habits. I just have an obsession with art. Shout out to your parents. Go tell your parents you love them. If you can go hug and kiss for your mama and daddy right now, go tell them folks you love them. Stop playing. Some people don't have their mom and dad.
up on my braids when I escalate, when I'm riding spree wheel sliding like an escalator.
Thanks for watching my first series of X Train to Graduation.
I have to get used to doing this shit. It's so crazy.
Make sure you like, subscribe, you know, comment, turn that notification bell on. You know, all that just jazz, all that YouTuber shit. You watch to the end, comment a purple heart. Comment a purple heart. Make sure you go tell a friend to subscribe, bro. This is just the beginning. And for the ones that are here in the beginning, when this shit really goes somewhere for real, because it is, I'm speaking it into existence. Y'all will have the luxury of saying, bitch, I saw this girl when she was making videos in her college dorm. Make sure you like and subscribe.